Dow minus 344, S&P 500 down 10, NASDAQ up 50. Chick-fil-A is launching an app centered around families with children under 12. Restaurants research shows a connection between consuming content at mealtimes. The new app to launch in November will have animated shows, podcasts, games, and recipes. Chick-fil-A is now the third largest U.S. restaurant chain. A big week for those earnings after the close on Wednesday. Tesla expected to report higher revenues, mainly from its solar operations. Analysts predict that CEO Elon Musk will report revenues up over 8%. Boeing also reporting earnings on Wednesday, and that may get that tentative deal with the machinist union over the finish line. 33,000 striking workers have been offered a $7,000 bonus and a 35% pay increase. Boeing up in trading today. Well, it seems that social media shoppers have a spend a clock, and it's Saturday afternoons. A Talkers research survey for Chime finds that after scrolling social media on average 3 hours per day, the consumers pull the trigger at 2:36 p.m. Saturdays. 42% say Saturday is the optimal shopping day, followed by Friday at 41%. The most popular place to shop, Facebook Marketplace and TikTok. I'm Jeff Vaughn, and that is your After the Bell report.